Ayanda Ncwane gets dance lessons from Felicia Mabuza Suttle. Iconic talk show host Felicia Mabuza Suttle has been having the time of her life ever since she returned home to Mzansi. Felicia, who is based in the States, jetted into the country last week ahead of her being honored at the Gauteng High Impact Leadership Summit for breaking boundaries with the Felicia Show. Even though her schedule has been quite hectic, Felicia, who is a huge fan of Ayanda Ncwane's group, Abathandwa Musical Group, made time to give her some dance lessons. And we have to say the competition was stiff, but Ma Felicia takes it. Felicia was also blown away when Abathandwa surprised her with a visit to teach her how to dance to their song. During an interview on Morning Live, Felicia said that even though she lives in the US, her heart will always be here in Mzansi. My head is only in America, but my heart is here. My husband says to me, I think you're happier when you're in South Africa. When we call him, he says, you're always laughing, you always have people around you, you always in a spirit that I don't witness here in the US, which is true, I do feel that way, she said.